Ashlyn, no strikes. What does a woman do for her kids that she won't do for her husband?
Mr. Hightower, I'm gonna have to say that...
She did work. She been waiting her whole life. I see him. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna call him Mr. Hightower. I'm gonna do it. All right, what does a woman do for her kids that she won't do for her husband?
Comb their hair.
Comb their hair.